Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I did a collaboration video with Marina Sanchez. I left her link in my description so you guys can go check out her video. The cool thing is that me and her grew up on the same street, and please go check out her video. She is super awesome. She's so good at makeup. Today we chose to do a fall inspired makeup look. This is the one I did. I did like a halo eyeshadow, I think that's what it's called. So if you want to see the way I did it, then just keep watching. Okay guys, so I already did my eyebrows off camera and I'm gonna start my eyeshadow. And I like to prime my eyelid with my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. And I'm gonna be using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Modern Renaissance palette. I'm gonna go in with a fluffy brush like this. And I'm gonna blend Raw Sienna and just blend it mainly on my crease. And this one, I'm using a super fluffy brush just so that can be the transition color and it could be blended in with all the colors that I'm gonna use. Okay, so after you blended your life away, you wanna go in with a fluffy brush again, but just a smaller one. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with another brush. This is the one that I was using, and this one's gonna be a smaller blending brush. I'm gonna go in with Burnt Orange, which is the one right next to it. I'm gonna try to do the halo eyeshadow, or however you say that, by putting the Burnt Orange in my inner corner and my outer corner. So just kind of dab it there and dab it on the outer corner and blend it with the other color that you did. You want to start off with the lightest colors and just keep going darker, because you don't want to go straight into dark and just give yourself a hard time blending it. Okay, so now going in with this color right here, I'm going to do the same exact thing. Like I said, I'm trying to build it up by going darker and darker each time. Now I'm going to go in with Red Ochre. Okay, now going in with a fluffy brush again and not getting any more eyeshadow, I'm gonna blend. Okay, I'm gonna go in with Cypress Umber and just super lightly just go in the corners. I'm gonna go in back with Red Ochre, the same brush. Just blend out the dark shade that we just put on. Alright, so this is gonna be the tricky part. I'm gonna go in with my concealer and start priming for the gold shadow that I'm gonna put in the middle. Okay, so just like that. And I'm gonna go in with a flat brush. I'm gonna use the All Nighter by Urban Decay and just spray that. And go in with Primavera. So stab it in the middle. Okay, so now I'm gonna blend that out by using the brush that we used earlier with nothing on it and just try to blend out the gold eyeshadow. Okay, so I kind of wanted to add a little bit more glitter to it. So I have this Infallible eyeshadow. I think it's like a pressed eyeshadow, and it comes with this little thing that you take off and it has all the pigment in there. So I'm gonna grab some of that. I'm spraying the brush again and putting it in the center. And blend that out again. Okay, so I'm gonna go in with Vermeer and just highlight my eyebrow bone and blend everything out. And I'm gonna go in with my eyeliner, and I'm not gonna do a wing liner today. Wow, I know, surprising. I'm gonna just try to use my Revlon ColorStay Skinny Eyeliner. I'm just gonna stay as close as I can to my lash line. And now I'm gonna do the other eye and the rest of my face, and I will be right back. Okay, so I just did the other eye. I did my face makeup, and now I'm gonna do my under eye. So I'm gonna try sticking with this super thin brush right here. It's tiny, it's just perfect for under the eye. And I'm basically just gonna be mixing the colors that I used and just do the outer corner and the inner corner over here. I'm gonna bake under my eye because I know there's gonna be fallout and I don't want that on my face. So just leave the middle part with no eyeshadow yet, because we're gonna put the gold there. So then I'm gonna apply the gold in the very center, but this time I'm gonna use this super thin brush, the one that I used to highlight my brow bone. I'm gonna spray the brush. Blend the gold with the brown and orange shades. All right, so I'm just gonna dust off my bake. That definitely helps keep the fallout from sticking to your face, I will say. Now I'm gonna go in with a bigger brush. And for my contour, I use my BH Cosmetics Contour and Blush 2 palette. And to highlight my face, I'm gonna use my Carly eyeshadow and highlight palette. I'm gonna do this gold shade right here. And now I'm gonna use my favorite mascara, the L'Oreal Telescopic in Carbon Black. Okay, so for my lip today, I use the Estee Lauder Double Wear Stay in Place Lip Pencil in the shade Rose. And I put my chapstick over it. I just wanted kind of like a normal lip color. I didn't want anything so dramatic. I wanted to keep the eyes the more dramatic thing on my face. So this is the finished look. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. And don't forget to check out Marina's video. I left her link on my description. And subscribe to her channel. Click the like button, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.